Good afternoon, YouTube. Good afternoon, Facebook. Good afternoon, Twitter. Good afternoon, Instagram. This is Adrian coming back at you just to give you a short video on why I'm doing the things that I'm doing. A lot of people might just say I'm giving out random information, but I want to be very clear for the people that are investing into real estate, investment property, why it is important to assemble a team. Basically, there are three rules. So we're gonna start with number one. So again, let's be clear that the real reason I'm doing this is to give you guys an advantage over the average guy, okay, or the average female that is trying to invest in real estate. As I said before, you're giving away a lot of money and making these deals, so you want to avert as much risk as possible. So rule number one, talent pays for itself. Okay, so it might seem like hiring a team is gonna cost you more for different type of transactions, but although there will be some, it's gonna be some costs up front, okay? But in the end, it is gonna more than pay for itself. So hiring a team at the end of the day is gonna pay for itself, all right? Two, three, four, five times over, all right? That's rule number one. Rule number two is you are hiring folks' brains to solve your problem, okay? So allow teammates to give you an honest and complete assessment of the transaction, okay, that you're about to involve yourself with, okay? And you want to know all the problems so that you can craft solutions, okay, to quantity and cost of obtaining the real estate. Okay, so it's very important that you use other people's brains to solve your problems, okay? So the cost of obtaining these solutions, as I said in rule number one, it might seem daunting, but in the end, this stuff is gonna pay for itself over and over, okay? So continue with using other people. You have to learn how to delegate other stuff to where we're not experienced enough to do so. And hiring a team is going to do such things for you. All right, so that's rule number two. And rule number three, it is better to hire somebody with outstanding judgment and wisdom than a person that has completed a few deals. So taking advice from somebody that has already done some things is okay, but you want to hire professionals and you want to use their experience and their savvy and their expertise, because that's what we're doing. We're hiring the best. We're putting the best team together. So as in sports, you put together the best team. The Golden State Warriors have put together all these different pieces. They added Kevin Durant and they did all these things so that it would give them the best chance at winning and winning titles over and over. Okay, so don't be daunted by the upfront cost. The upfront cost will come off later in the end after you have acquired some properties and the deals have gone through and they are lucrative, they are profit-based, and you continue to receive cash flow. So with that being said, again, those are the three rules. This is why I'm giving this information, so that you assemble the best team to avert the risk for you guys, to give you the best profitable returns in your investment real estate, okay? So again, don't be daunted by the upfront cost of hiring this person and hiring that person and hiring this person. They're gonna pay for themselves in the end. So this is Adrian coming at you just to give you a tidbit on why I'm giving you these, how to assemble a real estate team, okay? Very, very important. With that being said, I'll check back with you guys later. I believe I'm up to part four. All right, you guys take it easy and have a beautiful day.